press the bell icon from the YouTube app so that you never miss any of my videos.
Hey guys, welcome back to Keep Updating, and this is JOYEETA. So today in this video, I will show you how I apply 3D face and neck mask. So this is something which I've got in the blush box recently. It's from Monsup. So I thought why not to make a video of it. Actually, many of my friends have requested me to make a video of this on this topic. So I thought to make a video on it. So let's see how I apply this sheet mask on my face, and let's get started.
So first I have cleansed my face and applied the toner. It's really very important to apply toner, guys, right before the application of the sheet mask. Toner helps to remove the dead skin cells or any leftover residue which is left on your face. Now you can put your mask sheet right away, but this step will help to absorb the mask sheet much better, guys, into your skin. Guys, you don't have to use an aloe gel, which I'm using right now. You can use a moisturizer or a lotion instead. One thing we all forget to do is a patch test. Yes, this is especially important if you haven't used the product before. This is what I normally do. I take some of the product and apply it on my face just to make sure you don't have any reaction to it. Yes. So this is what I do. I used to apply the thin layer of a serum from the mask sheet onto my face before I put it on. So this way I don't have to waste any leftover serum, and I make sure that it evenly goes onto my face. And then I put it on like this, and I hope I'm not looking like a ghost right now. And then I set my timer and wait for about 15 minutes. Now take it off and dab it all the leftover goodness of the mask sheet. You do not need to rinse it off, guys. Just make sure you soak everything in, and then get your moisturizer ready and put it on. Now for those of you who have very oily skin, you can skip this step completely. That's completely up to you. And yeah, that's how you use the sheet mask, baby.
So this is the process how I apply 3D mask on my face and neck. If you like this video and if this video was helpful to you, please make sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and also in all your social media networks. And also please don't forget to follow in all my social media networks. Link I have given in the description box below. Also please don't forget to give your views and your feedback on this product. So yeah, with this I end my video. This is JOYEETA signing off now. Bye bye.